Hi, Bubba Blades here, doing my own camera work. I've got a Smith & Wesson Model 29, 6.5 inch, and a imitation M&M. We don't want to shoot any real candy, but we'll try shooting this. And the camera will be attached to the gun, hold under the gun, so that you get to see the recoil 44 Magnum. Okay, target's going out. Gun in hand. Now let's see. Thing stuck. But the M&M is gone. As I pull this in with my hand. And let's see. There it is. Nice old hole where the M&M used to be.